I don't want to do it. I got a very bad feeling on that one.
Hello, my geeky guys and gals. I'm your host, Mass Geek. Welcome back to Olly Olly Oxenfree.
Well, not free, honey, but available. Sorry, Total Recall reference. I'm your host, Mass Geek. Let's get straight back into it. So we got a long way to go now, because we need to go back up to Edward's Woods. That's where I left off last time. Anyway, yeah, I just gotta get back to Edward's Woods. So unless something happens on a route, I'll see you at Edward's Woods. Make sure you bring some What? Oh, here we go. What? Oh, Wren's drowning. Unless it's really, really high and he doesn't know what's happening.
Alex, okay, are you back to normal?
I just saw, it was like a premonition, I think, and I know that sounds whatever, but this must be what it's like when people say they do that, because I kind of just saw Wren drowning.
Okay, just take it easy for a second. You went all red-eyed, like when we get possessed.
Oh!
I did?
You stopped walking and started mumbling, and then your eyes lit up like little road flares. It only lasted like a minute, but we should hurry up and do this before the door on you opens any wider than.
Okay.
But the thing with Wren, it was so real. It was like I was there with him. Maybe we should go back.
But I'm sure he's fine, so let's finish what we started.
I don't know what to do now. It's just like whenever they're possessed, they actually see something different. Oh, that's creepiness. But what, I don't know what I need to do right now, because I really want to go back to Edward's Woods and see if we can get inside that other place. But do we go to Wren and try and save his fucking drugged up ass? He's not even on the map. Where do I go? Do I go? Look, there's no arrow to back to Adler Estate, so we can't even go back to Adler Estate. Oh, poop nuggets. Okay, we're just gonna go. I wonder if we can actually get in here.
No, look, it kind of made sense.
Hey, right? Guys.
Wait. Did I get the plan wrong? Because if I got it right...
No, you didn't get it wrong.
Is that where we got in?
I saw Wren drowning in a... The only way to describe it was like a vision or something.
What? Seriously?
Alex got possessed for a minute there. And yes, it was scary, but it was just a hallucination triggered by ghosts rummaging around through her brain. No big deal. I mean, they're clearly fine.
Look, Jonas, it was real, all right?
Definitely
as real.
Real
as the other loops or any of the other 100 crazy things that have happened tonight.
Don't say that. What am I supposed to do with this? It's not like I can really avoid drowning any more than I can normally do on a daily basis.
Just
you're
don't jump
land,
in the river. Man.
I don't think anything's gonna happen.
But then...
Just be careful, all right? I don't know why I saw what I saw, but just keep on your toes, okay?
Stay away from water.
I am now. Yeah.
Okay, well, it's been fun catching up, kids. We'll go do our half of the fix the ghost problem equation now.
All right, well, see you after.
I just hope so.
Don't say that!
Well, at least we know that it's safe and that's where we need to go. Take a mental note of that, we're still in Epiphany Field. I still want to go back to Edward's Woods. So again, unless... Oh, I think we got that one, didn't we? Yeah, we must have got that one. Yeah. So unless something else happens, I'll hopefully see you back at Edward's Woods. Damn, son, this story is awesome.
You know what time it is?
It's 4 in the morning. Which is usually about the time everyone decides if they're going to bed or ordering another 3 pizzas.
Yeah? What's your vote usually in that situation?
Pizza!
I leave pizza on the table. Uh-huh. It's like getting 11 in blackjack. Just double down. Don't even think about it.
You think this tuning into the tear thing's gonna work? Like, really?
To be fair here, I really only understood like 6 twelfths of the whole scheme, so...
6 twelfths. Well, that's better than me. I just kind of wish that I felt like these ghosts were just a little concerned that their plan won't work. I just feel like they're pretty confident. Like they know by sunrise they're all going to be shopping for school supplies.
Hitler was confident too.
Well, you know who else was confident? Hitler. And look how he ended up. Dead. With syphilis.
Huh? And only one bowl. So why is there a a chair and a table thing there.
I think this stuff is getting pulled in from their time
okay.
or something. This is so weird.
Yeah, it's not exactly a good omen. I think we're running out of runway here.
So they're pulling things from their side to come here? Weird. Oh, wait. Can I jump over that, actually? It seems... Hey! Ow!
Jesus, what
it's
are
me!
You doing jumping across that? There's another way down here.
Look, Jonas, I do like a million jumping jacks a day. This is nothing.
Oh,
I didn't realize. Sorry.
Yep. I got a Mario type achievement. It's me! Boy! I'm just gonna have a look though, see if there's any other rocks. Oh, there's something there. Adler letter.
I guess Maggie was the one who had this place turned into a park.
Oh. After the fort closed, they used a considerable resource from my father's endowment to buy up most of the land, or influence government officials to declare that which I could not buy protected. I've not yet been entirely successful, and I've watched in horror as a small tourist industry has precariously sprung up this cursed island. Even the family of one of the sailors who died, Calvin Gilbert, set up a restaurant to cater for inquisitive out-of-towners. I can promise this, though. The museum will never happen, and the beach and caves will be boarded up. So, yeah, she was part owner of the island, at least the Adler estate, so... She didn't like tourists coming here. I wonder if she was part of this whole thing. Think I found me a rock. Still not what Edward's Woods like, but I think I found me a rock. Yeah. Got a red dial, so I just gotta find it and tune into it. Oh, here we go. Here we go, I got it. 103.5 anomaly.
After the grounds, Bill.
I was at Park Warden in Grants Pass, so this will be old hat to me. William Marshall, a local park ranger working in Edwards Forest, killed himself today after what his wife describes as a years-long battle with depression. His body was found hanging from a tree in the...
Okay. Is we gonna find his body in Edwards Wood? I don't know what the rest of that was, but something about dead body, so I wonder if that's going to be part of the clue into the story. Maybe just nothing, because the whole backstory of this game is phenomenal. Oh, there's one at the top here as well, ain't there? Oh, I'm still going to have to check out Edward's Woods though.
The station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
There we go.
Another loop-de-loo. Always come at the most appropriate times, don't they?
It's a loop-de-loo!
Yeah, they do. Thanks for the update.
Oh, right. I wonder if he's getting more and more aware of them now as well.
The station's up at the top of the hill. I hope this works.
Yep, I am also... hope that.
Yeah. Cool. Third time's a charm. I'm not gonna say anything this time. I wonder if he's getting more aware of them as well. Is he doing this on purpose and not letting me up there? Why is it not letting me up there? I want to go up. Radio? Nope, no red dial. Okay, let's go in here then, see if there's anything we need to do in here. Yeah, it's clearly not letting me go up because it keeps on repeating back to the same point. Someone down there? Who's that? Ren?
Ren! Nona, what happened? What's wrong with Ren?
Ren, he had an accident. He died. I couldn't... Nona, come on. Clarissa was dead too, but like bunny ears dead, not dead, because... Apparently killing yourself doesn't actually do anything here. Alex.
That's true.
Well, it's the truth, Jonas.
We saw Clarissa die twice.
And fall for one of these. I'm dead. No, I'm not. Shuffleboard swaps again. Come on, let's skip to the last chapter. I know what's gonna happen.
He drowned.
he took a fall.
He jumped off?
I don't know. He just stopped.
Oh, okay.
I mean, does it really matter what happened?
Either way, done is done.
Fix Ren, whatever you want to call it. I know you're doing it. Just fix it.
It's not us doing it, dear. We weren't lying. The time loops, as you've taken to calling them, which we do find so adorable, are of your own making.
What?
Whatever.
Alex, we know you're in charge, and we know your plan, and we also know that your plan won't work. It never does. So we have a proposition for you.
Uh-huh.
A deal. A bargain, really.
What on earth?
And you should take it.
I'm in charge. It's been like herding puppies the entire night, making anyone do anything.
Yeah.
Please drop the modesty. It's lying for no reason. It's already over with Clarissa. She's gone. We'll pilot her through the rest of existence, and there's nothing you can do to change that. But if you agree to let us take her, let her go quietly and without fuss, you won't slaughter the rest of your friends, like young Reginald here. We leave the rest of you cattle alone.
No way! Huh? I'm
no, everyone's
everyone,
coming with me.
Everyone is coming home with me. We're all getting out of here.
Courage is not always the way, dear. You don't have much time left. Do you know how we know you don't have much time left?
It's 4 o'clock now. But, yeah, I don't care.
Mm-hmm.
I don't care.
We know because we can be Jonas for this long.
And his soul's as quiet as an empty church.
That's good for you.
Just never say we didn't provide you all the rules.
Okay, are we out now, please? Where's he gone? Where's Jonas? Something tells me that I'm not going to be able to continue the story until I... Who's that there? I'm not sure, but there's another stone here. Oh, and I found the tune already.
Easy, three. If indeed you find fault with anything, or expose it with charity, the abbot shall discuss it prudently.
Lest perchance God has sent him for this very thing.
Okay.
Easy, three. If indeed he finds...
I don't know if they're pertinent to the story either, if it's going to give you an achievement.
She thinks that the ghosts were pushed out of our reality and maybe aren't actually dead?
My belief, bolstered by Anna's and my research conducted largely at the Catbird Station... Fucking hiccup, shut up! Where interruptions were rare. Is that the men and the women of the USS Canola were separated from our dimensional existence by the implosion of the submarine's nuclear reactor? I identified one passenger, Henry, by his call sign, and his confused diction and reliance on game logic says to me that their emotional states, if not mental states, had been reduced to that of children. I thought I clung to when I envision Anna's demise. And I got an achievement for that as well. Adler's Letters Part 1. So I'm guessing that those letters we have got to find to unearth like a secret ending maybe. But they're not entirely clear. You've got to look out for the tiny little pulse dot type things. Okay, let's go see what creepazoid's on the bridge. Oh, there's three of them. Who are you? Nona.
I know he was your best friend, Alex. I'm sorry.
Anna is dead.
I don't know what happened.
He's not dead.
1 minute he was there, and then he was just... It's okay, Nona. You didn't do anything wrong. I know it's not your fault. Of course it's not your fault. I didn't know him that well, but I like what I'd gotten to know. I'm sorry. I shouldn't. It's colossally stupid of me to talk about him like that with you here. This is... He was more important. It's not... stupid. It's not small to like somebody. It doesn't diminish anything.
Certainly not.
Maybe. It's a tiny thing, but I hope he knew that I liked him.
I'm sure he knew.
He knew, Nona. Don't worry. He knew. Like I said, it's a tiny thing. But thanks, Alex.
Somehow I doubt that he's dead, though. I really don't think that he's dead. I do like the music of this. Putting all these different chords together.
The station's up at the top of the...
Yeah.
God, that was... My mouth feels like I just ate a tree.
The ghosts, they tried to make, like, a deal with me for Clarissa's life. I didn't take it, of course, but... I don't know, I just thought you should know.
God, that must mean they're getting desperate or something.
Yeah.
If they had any, like, power over the situation, they wouldn't try to work out a compromise. Anyway.
Hello?
Oh, jeez. Yeah?
What? Are they? Oh, they're somehow... I guess they're somehow broadcasting or something from the station speakers.
Are you guys at the station?
They're both alive.
Anyway.
That's all I care about.
Yeah.
Jonas?
Yeah, no,
Jonas?
That's a
punch out if you can hear this.
I knew he won't be dead.
Seriously, right in the throat.
Jonas, don't listen.
I knew he won't be dead.
We're all set here for the thing? The machinery's beacon hug or whatever we're doing?
Yeah, let's do it. Time's wasted. Like, actually wasted. Like, I feel my body wasting away.
Shut up, Ren.
No, it's okay to, like, you're dealing with stuff. We had to deal with stuff.
What stuff?
When I almost kind of slipped and fell off the bridge.
Oh my god, you guys, that...
No, it was the...
It was psychotic to watch.
You know you're bumping.
Like, almost doesn't quite describe the terror that held my heart watching her come close.
It wasn't that...
You were perilously close.
I was trying to listen to what the radio... Thankfully, I have the subtitles on to be able to read what they were saying, because you two guys, damn it, you can't shut up.
It was hot.
Okay, we're at the top here, this one.
No, it wasn't.
Yeah, it was.
No, I
don't know what it's going to be, so I'm just going to have to try the frequencies. And then I'm going to make my way to Edward's Woods. Finally,
okay,
hopefully I'll be able to get there.
Okay, over.
Over now.
Why do you have to have a last word? Over is good enough.
Over now.
He's an asset sometimes as well, man. I wonder if he's on some more brownies. It reminds me of the Dracula Dead and Loving It movie, the late great Leslie Nielsen, where him and Van Helsing had to get the last word. Stutka! That was funny as shit, man. Oh, here we go. Got it? Got it! Yay! Viarin! Jonas Viarin! Pick up
Hello.
What?
We're here. We made it. Hello.
Jeez. Finally. Thank you.
If you're being sat on by a very large burglar, just mash the dial with your fist, please. Otherwise,
I'll have to report a poltergeist.
And we'll send a traffic custodian out to you directly.
Oh, thank God. I'd like to report a poltergeist. They've come into my house. They've shaved all my cats. They look better in my mittens. Oh, I just need any and all advice you can give me.
That's my kind of humor.
Everyone just shut up. You can play dress-up phone time when you get home.
No, I want to play more.
All right, Mr. No Fun.
No Fun? What is that, Swedish?
Man, you guys are a real comedy team here. Stunning. The wit on display.
All right.
Signal verified. Shelter TF1 open.
Nice.
I guess it worked.
Hey, we're awesome.
Yay! Awesome enough, at least.
Right. See you at the shelter.
Yeah, I gotta go all the way back to there where we were before, where we did see the bunker. But I don't want to do that yet. I really want to get to Edward's Woods. So at least it wasn't a bad thing coming here this way first, at least. Because we've got the bunker now open, hopefully. But now, game, can I please get to Edward's Woody Woodpecker? Dumbass. I don't know.
I have an idea, Mr. Jordan.
What?
Couldn't we have him reborn?
Jonas!
Not again.
Okay, Jesus Christ, I really hate that. But
Yeah, what's it feel like?
What is it feel like when that happens?
is you forget stuff, really. Like what you're supposed to be doing, or... I usually forget my dad's name to start. And then it snowballs into not remembering how to walk or talk, and...
But you, like, see stuff, right? Like, when I saw Michael on the beach,
yeah,
and
I see stuff, but it's like, I don't know, they're like dreams. They just dissolve when I'm back. Look, it's scary, needless to say, when I, like, drown or whatever in my own body, and it's starting to feel like... Just, like, how do I say this? Because...
It's okay, Jonas. Just say what's on your brain.
Uh-huh.
I just want to say... I think it would have been cool, us living together for whatever, senior year. And I'm just glad I met you, that's all.
Ah, shucks. Thank you.
I'm just glad we met.
Oh, Jonas, you
big sap.
Okay, all right, that's all. Nothing to see here.
Move along, people.
And now we can go back to the whole escaping and trying to live another day thing.
And we're going to be fine, by the way. There's no... You don't have to put it like it would have been whatever to live together. We are going to live together, and you're someday soon going to eat all the peanut butter, and when I go make a sandwich, I'm going to be mad.
All right.
I want some PB&J. Mm-mm. Here we go. What are you going to say?
Yesterday, the remains of four bodies were discovered in two cars submerged west of Cape Mears. How the cars got in the water, no one...
This is the repeat. Yeah, that's just the repeat now. But yesterday, the remains of four people submerged. Where four people? Is that a premonition of things to come? And look, there's something on the left edge, like an Adler letter. So do we die at the end of this game?
Oh, Maggie thought that the way the ghosts can talk to us and vice versa is waves.
Cool. Anna and I frequently conducted tests at what was once the East Barracks here during the brutal winter of 51. Waves of any kind, radio, nuclear, electromagnetic, seemed able to pass through all existences under certain circumstances, which explained our ability to get communiques sent from them. This might also justify the frequency of hearing one of the Canola's electricians' call signs, Carmen Gilbert, come echoing through the relays. On April 4th, 1952, we would attempt to reverse the manifest breakdown and bring the soldiers back. I wonder if that worked. Here we go, found another one. 97 point something.
Bay Chimo, Thresher, Peterhof, Arizona.
Don't know what that one means.
Dog Niner.
Bay Chimo, Thresher, Peterhof, Arizona.
Petta?
Dog Niner.
Bay Chimo, Thresher, Peterhof.
Don't know what that one was all about at all. Just found it to the right of where we had the lovely lookout where we got the other Adler letter. This game is weird! And that's an understatement.
They, Maggie and Anna tried to bring the soldiers back in the cave.
After stealing equipment from this relay station, Anna and I entered the cave just before dawn to try and communicate directly with the crew of the USS Canolia. We successfully tuned into the source of the temporal tear and spoke, albeit briefly, to Henry Griffin, an SOC sergeant who died on the sub, but the power overwhelmed my dear Anna and she was absorbed into its ridge. All that remains there now is the flickering hue of a partially open gate, a window to a perpendicular space that seems to have augmented the submarine's call. But... all of my regrets, perhaps, the deepest is knowing Anna's last vision was of me fleeing from her in terror. Oh, what happened? I mean, I still understand the story about the submarine people are the ones that, the submarine crew, actually, sorry, are the ghosts or whatever creatures that these are that's trying to communicate and go home free. Maybe they're in some kind of, like, limbo or something. So, eek! I don't know what we're supposed to really got to do if we're going to be setting them free or if we're going to be killing them off. But we finally made it up to the top here. I don't know if there's going to be anything different. Probably not. Nope. Okay. Let's get to the red light. See if anything happens there. Which it does not. Okay. So, wasted journey. Kill. Ah, oh, there's another door here in the army barracks facilities. Damn stupid cold throat. So it's a good job I made my way all the back way here, where I am, top right hand corner facilities. I forgot all about this door. I didn't even think that this door existed. Cool, that's a good game of hide and seek. So I wonder what we've got in here. Here we go. Up we go. One more, and dink! We're in, Jonas! You happy? Oh. There's nothing in here, though. Is that something we would have had to do later on? Or earlier on? So maybe I might have missed a part of the puzzle. Or the story. I don't know. Found another Adler letter, at least.
It says that the base first found the ghost's messages here.
The first transmissions from the lost soldiers were recorded here by a signal officer training new recruits. I heard about it soon after. Yes, word of the childlike, almost playful messages spread quickly, but the broadcasts were usually dismissed as an ongoing prank for the equipment or AM stations bounding off the Midland. However, after I successfully decoded one as a mayday from Calvin Gilbert, an electrician who perished on the USS Canolia, I knew it had to be something more. So this is where she started it all. And there's a little rocky thing here, where Clarissa died. Great monument. There we go.
Individual, it is maintained, is
enveloped
in a radiance invisible to the common eye and only perceived by the
fallen accustomed to it. Yeah, cool. Awesome. And there's an Adler next to it as well.
Maggie brought her friend Anna here to help, I guess.
I got part two now. When people in the comms department begin transferring off, I was able to convince my higher-ups, including, coincidentally, one eventual army passenger on board the Canolia. Canaloa. I've been saying it wrong all this time. I need to learn to read England. Henry Griffin, to bring Anna on board as a replacement. Anna had been working in broadcasting, so it made enough sense to... There's me saying that I need to learn England. Anna's been working in broadcasting, so it made enough sense to the upper ranks. Incidentally, when I dream, it is usually during this time period amidst the change, and I'm trying to prevent Anna from ever coming. So let's talk about the loops there. Trying to talk about the different things, describing the different things that's happening. Ooh, I like it. This game is so cool. The story, the puzzles, everything. Oh, add a letter. Just saw it twinkling.
The communication school here taught them how to make codes.
Recruits learned communications technology here, and several others learned code breaking. It's true, but due to my aptitude in math and mechanical engineering, I was assigned code making. Specifically ciphers with which to conceal projects from even other government agencies. It was a job I grew increasingly uncomfortable with, but with my keen interest in radio science, had been pulling double duty as a comms officer. I remember one of the Cananola's engineers, Francis, calling me a radio one. As far as he knew, it was my only job. Oh, okay. Ah, so you were like, doing the early days of encryption. All the codes. Trying to make sure that people that were listening in on open frequencies back in those days, they couldn't decipher what it was you were saying. Oh, that's so cool. 1940s early days encryption, man. Gotta love it. No, none of that 256-bit AES encryption nonsense. It's all code words.
Okay, I'm just gonna say one thing, and then I promise it'd be the last time I bring it up tonight.
Okay.
But you know you screwed up with Ashley at the concert, right?
Oh yeah, we're in the right area.
I mean, it's not a giant thing.
What concert?
What concert. It wasn't... You can't call it a concert.
What?
It was like an all-day, all-night, like, festival with tents and, like, 100 bands.
I don't care if it hit 1,000,000 bands, Alex. Ashley had stolen her mom's car to go. And I know you say you didn't know that, which, whatever. But you still knew Mom and Dad had barred you from going. Just tell me it's the last time I hear about you stealing a car. However inadvertently, my little heart can't handle the excitement.
Wasn't my fault.
Seriously, Michael, it was not my fault. And hell, I mean, we would have probably gotten away with it if not for that sobriety checkpoint.
Yes, that is definitely the lesson to take from all this. Down with drunk stops. Oh, and I wanted to say, per your advice, I think I'm gonna really, like, commit to Clarissa. That sounds dumb, like I'm pinning her or something.
Commit? What the hell does that mean? You're in high school.
Yeah.
I know. I sound like I'm 40, but I'm just...
Bad choice,
I don't know.
Man.
It's not gonna be casual anymore. It's gonna be a thing, a real thing. That's all, so just get used to her. That's all I'm saying.
Nah, I don't want
to get
to
the sentry before the last boat comes. I gotta get the visual aid for the history project. Then I just gotta write the stupid essay.
Ugh, Michael, come on. You're graduating in like 3 months. Shouldn't you be coasting?
Hey, I am coasting. This just happened to be slightly fun. It's just like a town history thing for civics, you know? So it's forced me to kind of... I don't know. And I mean, it's funny. I don't know if I even want to be here next year. It's just all so flat.
But everybody loved... Everyone loves you here. You're like... I mean, you should hear how the teachers talk about you.
I know how they talk about me. It's like, if I don't become a billionaire president, their life has been wasted. I know you think I have it on easy street, but people looking at you all the time, wanting evidence that it's good, that they lived here, that good things can happen to people that are from here, it can get to be a real drag. Like, how about somebody else be captain of whatever for once? Give me a rest.
You were...
She don't know he's dead yet.
Great, though. And you're gonna be great whatever you do. I'm sure of it.
You got spunk, kid.
Yeah, well.
Yeah.
Let's head back before Karen Strands is here. You know, when we saw Uncle Pete last month, I wanted to ask him because he got out.
I just got up here, man.
And I asked him if it was hard leaving. Know what he said?
Oh God, Michael, I have no idea. I mean, knowing Uncle Peter, he was probably 3 sheets to the wind.
He said the hardest part was deciding what to take with him and what to leave behind. I thought it was, I don't know, for him, kind of almost touching.
Well, I could have told you that. When we moved from the Upper West Side, I cried for weeks that I'd given away my chunky monkey doll to charity.
Yeah, biggest mistake of your life, I'm sure.
A chunky monkey.
I cannot believe I had to pick you up from the police station because of Grand Theft Auto. I mean, that
cool
is
game.
Too funny.
Oh, shut up.
So, that was cool. Because we were talking about earlier that Michael's now dead, but obviously he's not aware of this. Why would you be? So Alex is constantly trying to remind herself.
Shut up.
Oh, she was possessed.
You got, you know, you went bad again.
Yeah.
I couldn't get you out of it.
I saw Michael again. I'm sorry. When I'm there, I just get sucked into it like nothing happened.
Come on. It's all right. I think I can hear Ren and Nona down there.
Yeah, so she's constantly trying to fight herself to say, Michael, you are, kind of thing. Try not to use past tense. She's got to constantly remind herself to use present day tense towards him so that he doesn't get confused as to why that he's talking and why she is talking to him in that manner. Oh, it must be hard. And I think we're getting close to the end of the game as well, because look at the flashing, well, pulsing text. It says close the time hole and save the day. So I've been recording now for an hour already. I'm not sure how long that the video is going to be up until this point already, because I cut a lot of all the backtracking to Edward Woods out, apart from the odd little story hiccup here. So I'm going to continue, and I am going to apologize now in case that the video goes on for over an hour. I hope it's not going to be like that, but then again, with the story and the interaction with the characters, that's probably going to be like that, so sorry if I wanted a short one. I just love this game so much! It's just really, really hard to commentate over and actually do your own dialogue when all this great interaction with all these characters happening at the same time is nuts.
Just don't say anything to them, okay?
Say anything about what? What are you guys talking about?
Did the secret set?
We're dating, Jonah and I.
Oh!
We're gonna date.
Yay!
Dude, what did I just say?
What? They asked. Right? You asked?
Mazel tov on the happy couple.
Thank you.
Great.
No, stop.
What?
It's one date at the Revival Theater. We're just gonna sit quietly in the dark and watch a documentary on Bosnian genocide.
If you say so.
Romantic.
Aw, how cute. Riviera is a great movie house. And the ushers can't tell where you're putting your hands if you sit in row G, by
the way.
Please don't tell him that. Anyways, I know it's stupid to be planning or whatever for this.
Sorry, I just gotta say, G for G-spot? Good on ya.
But, I don't know. I just feel like maybe it's not that insignificant.
Mind you, he might not be able to find it. He's young and inexperienced.
Or whatever.
Whatever. Truly the language of love.
Shut up. You know what I mean.
Good. I'm glad. This is... I mean, at the very least, I'll get to hear embarrassing stories.
So if this thing doesn't bend right, this might be, like, the last time any of us are us. So, I don't know. I don't even know what to say.
Hey, everybody, we're not dead yet, so let's not act like it.
Yeah.
Come on, let's take a picture. Really?
Yay! Picture time! Yes!
Just really quick.
Yay!
Custer's Last Stand style.
Yay, definitely.
Yeah, let's do it. We're on a beach. Kind of. Let's keep a shred of normal here.
Definitely.
Okay, I guess. Let's do this. Hey, okay. If I'm not getting out of this, you're not getting out of this.
All right, I'm in.
All right.
Sweet!
Once we're in there, the door won't open again since the system's so convoluted. So,
yeah.
Make sure you're ready to finish this before we go inside.
That is actually a fourth wall break. He's saying that once we get in there, we can't go back. So that means we are getting to the end of the video, end of the game. So I'm going to play it all the way to the very end. It's like when you come across a load of the old school games, it's like, this is the final part, this is the final boss fight. Do you really want to continue? Because once you progress past this point, you ain't going back. I mean, as Star Wars Knights of the Old Republic, that game did that. It's like, this is the final part of the game. Once you go past here, you ain't going back. Make sure you finish your business before you continue. Mass Effect did a couple of scenes like that as well. So, we are getting to the end. I'm playing, man. I am playing. Come on. In we go. Oh, I've got to pick someone to go with me? Oh, I'm hugging them?
We'll be back.
Oh, I know.
Wait, I have just had a very bad thought. I have just had a very, very bad thought. Nona and Ren are going out for the first date. Whether it's going to actually pick up from there then, we don't know. But there's that radio signal from earlier. Four people discovered in two cars. Four bodies. Are we gonna die? Please don't say we're gonna die. I don't want a bad ending.
Oof. Okay. Alright.
Yeah, you'll be fine, Nona. Oh, dear.
I am coming with you, you know.
Yeah.
Yeah. It's just sentimentalities. Come on, Scooby-Goo-Doo-Goo gang. Here we go, to what could be our potential deaths. Look at Ren and Nona, so happy together. And Alex is like, 6 a.m.
Listen, Alex, I don't want to say anything to Ren or Nona, but the truth of it is I'm not feeling too awesome right
now. Neither do I got cold.
It's kind of getting worse.
You'll be fine, Jonas. Come on, just shake it off. Don't fade on me now.
Ooh, hey, what do you call a man who's short of time? Huh?
No idea.
No clue.
Tim. You call him
Tim.
Ha 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 ha. Oh. Yes, not one of my finest.
My reaction exactly. I love this girl. Ha 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 ha. There's something I do as well.
It feels like wrong to see one of these when we're not in a time loop, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, it kind
of
does.
So you're aware of them now, Jonas. Are you fully conscious of them now?
It's kind of spooky, right? The beds? Thinking they would have slept here while the rest of us burned?
Yeah, but do you think it would even have worked? Like, if Yugoslavia or whoever dropped an A-bomb on their heads?
No, I think it would have worked.
Deep underground.
There's enough tons of concrete here to keep them from mutinying out, I think.
And Fallout 4 would never happen.
Wait, it's... Oh, damn, it's another radio wave lock thing.
Okay, let's whip out the old radio, even though somehow we're going to get radio signal down here and underneath all this concrete. But yeah, game logic. There we go. We're doing it.
Wait, before... Look, if something happens on the other side of this door, just don't be stupid. Cut and run, okay?
Okay.
If I turn into dead weight or start freaking out...
Jonas, we're all getting out of here.
Yeah.
I mean, look, we're about to fix this in 2 minutes. 2 minutes. This is microwave popcorn of a problem.
I'm not asking, I'm telling.
Okay.
Look, dream a little dream, buddy. It's not gonna happen. I'm not gonna leave you. Now, let's just get this door open, do what we gotta, and get home.
Do the...
Wait. Okay, you know what? There's like the 10th time we've heard this song all night.
What?
There is something going on with...
Oh, no, it's going to get possessed.
Why would this specific tune be all over the place?
Okay,
I have to know what's going on before we head in there.
We'll investigate
I'm sorry.
The case of Jonas's mom's weird song before we save our lives.
Sounds perfect. It's like breaking or something. Can you fix it?
Okay. Done? Is that all right for you, Janice?
It sounds like it's her. Like a recording, or it's just...
Radio.
It's my mom. That's her voice in the static. You can hear that, right? I mean, I know you don't know what she sounded like, but you can hear that. The voice, right?
I can kinda hear it.
Is it possible? Do you think it's possible? I mean, we've been, like, talking with ghosts the entire night.
I don't know if I'm doing a good thing.
Like, it could be, right? It's just... With everything that's happened, she could have come here.
It's possible. I mean, a lot's happened tonight in this general realm of craziness, so...
Oh!
I'm not gonna rule it out.
God, she's, like, so close. You can just... Can you just try and tune in the signal? This tape player thing isn't even... I have no clue what's going on, but... If you could just...
Yeah, I got a bad feeling about this.
It's too dangerous, Jonas. I'm sorry, but this could be anything, anyone.
Too dangerous? You've been using that radio to do everything all night, like a Swiss Army knife, like a spork, and suddenly this is too dangerous? Come on, I'm sorry, but please, can you try and understand what's happening here? Just please help me out.
No, sorry, Jonas, no.
I just can't...
I don't want to do it. I have got a very bad feeling on that one. I just feel like that cat that's...
Can you...
Got his back arched up, like... Really dangerous. That's not a good egg. Because they have been in the time loop time realm things all over the place until now. Why now, huh? Why is that here in the real world? That's a wrong one. There's something wrong about that.
Come on, okay. Jonas, let's just get in the cave and remember why we're here, okay?
Can't you just help me out with this, please?
No.
No, now. Really, we have to finish this before it's too late, okay?
It might be a delay tactic to stop us from completing it. I bet that was a delay tactic. Just trying to stop us from going in and fixing this thing. Ooh. I did not feel comfortable with that.
Clarissa,
saw the man but not the dog. We're back in the cave.
We could have left whenever we wanted. We weren't prisoners of the cave.
Yeah, and then just go.
Just leave then. Why are you still here? Why not move on of all the...
Because it's scary, that's why. Have you ever stared into nothing and moved with it and felt a part in it? It's worse than when we were wilting into atoms. Worse than dying the first time.
I can imagine,
It. Okay, you think contemplating annihilation makes you special?
What you can imagine is a toddler's toy bag compared to facing real extinction. Don't speak to us of imagination.
Whatever you say.
Whatever you think you can do, you can't.
We're
not going back. We won't go back.
Yep, you
are.
Is that it? Is she done? Are they, like, coming back now or something?
No way. It can't be. They They're still trying. They haven't done it yet. We can still do
something. Yeah, exactly.
Okay, what's the plan? What are we going to do? Hit me with it. I'm getting my fifth wind.
Tune into the source, yeah. Well, gotta do that.
I don't know. Maggie said something on her... Whatever.
I remember that part.
Tuning into the source of it. Whatever this is, whatever we opened, has to be a part of that.
Okay, but the gate went blank on us, like all of them have been doing. How do we tune into something like this? I mean, what are you thinking? You're the one who's been doing this all night.
Just try a bunch of stuff until we either get body swapped with a bunch of pissed off ghosts or save the day.
Aye, aye.
Great. So if I get the wrong frequency, we're dead? Oh, this is gonna be cool. Jeez. Yep, Planet Qualog is still wanting to come and invade us. That was the warning signal. Forget Prometheus. Okay, here we go. Is this good or bad?
Okay, alright, this is something.
Hopefully.
Definitely, fingers crossed. gonna do this. Fingers crossed. Whoa.
What's happening? Why is
that's
it
different
or whatever it does? I mean,
I don't know.
Yeah, I'm not expert on this, Jonas. Jeez, come on. Oh, so we're playing Tempest.
Whatever happens, just.
Okay, here's the blackness.
Jonas, are you here?
I don't know what I'm doing.
Hello? Somebody there?
Oh, this is creepy.
Guess not.
Well, I can't go left, so I can only go right. Despite the fact that I can't see anything. Oh, hi, now I can. Oh, we're underwater. Ren! What? Oh, that's the sub! I didn't get even a chance to speak.
To close the hole.
Yeah.
Well, you're gonna find out it's not that simple.
Yeah, I've come to close the hole. I've come to do what Maggie Adler tried to do 50 years ago, alright?
Uh-huh.
Okay, well, it didn't work then. Why would it work now?
Because I'm young and impressionable.
You're so spoiled. You don't even know the cost of things. Closing the hole with your stupid toy will spare your friends from our bloom, sure. But we'll seal you up in here with us. You'll die with us again and again.
Yeah.
You're just trying to scare me. That isn't.
If you could stop me, you'd have done it already.
The only way.
One last chance.
You die. You can leave, you know, through the gate you opened.
No. No, 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 I'm not going, I'm not going.
What? No way, I'm not
she might be
just
a bitch,
gonna
but
abandon Clarissa.
I'm not gonna abandon her, no.
I am?
Who do you think we are? Do you think we wanted to be thrown away? Like some faulty appliance?
No.
We won't let it end like that.
We can't.
They didn't know it was you. Nobody, barely anybody knew. It wasn't just Maggie's fault or their fault. It was a catastrophic event.
A catastrophic event? You make it sound... faded?
Yeah.
Like some faulty appliance? We won't let it end like that.
I don't believe in fate. Things happen. And the people they happen to.
Yeah.
Yes, they do. We can feel this binding. You have maybe just a few moments left. We feel terrible, we do, but... But you have to know why, that everyone chose to forget about us. Everyone just shuttered us away.
Wait. Think about what your relatives would think, what your families would think. Some of them are
I should
still
have
alive.
Pitched Maggie
they
would
one. Think us survivors. If they think
I should have picked Maggie one.
It won't hurt. We don't think the change. But we
everyone's
hope
coming
the trip
back
was worth
there,
it.
Look.
Seeing the depraved tourist trap they built on our carcass. Did you see the gift shop? You can buy a little
Maggie lost Anna.
If you fancy that sort of thing.
I remember reading the
Maggie
letters.
Maggie lost someone too. She lost Anna trying to help you, trying to get you out, bring you back.
Margaret built a castle on a hill. You think she even thought about us? Looking down on her kingdom.
Yeah, I mean, she felt guilty, and she just...
Yeah.
She couldn't get rid of it.
Neither could we. Enjoy the scenery. Gets old after a while, believe us. We will not see each other again.
Another
USS Canaloa named Henry. I'm going out on a limb here, man. I know
are
you're
the
in
crew
there.
Members?
I know you're a person. I know you're all people. Come on, just... Please help me. Help my friends. Stop this.
Henry. Was our name ever...
Henry?
Oh.
I almost remember.
My
name.
Don't pick the
be
wrong option.
Be braver than this. This is a cowardly thing you're trying to do. Be better than that.
Am I doing it the right way?
Griffin, it's hard to remember
certain things. Our faces went a while ago,
then our names.
Our names, but our anger.
Our anger is... We're afraid of all we have left. It's kind of the last stitch.
No, that's not
all. That's not all you have. You know that's not all you have.
Oh, come on!
It.
Come on, you can do it.
We'll keep ours.
No.
Maggie had... Has...
No.
Will have... This friend, and... You sort of remind us of her.
Strange
girl. Odd-tempered.
Take care. With the time you have left, child. And take notice...
So what, have we done it? It seemed like they were backing off towards the end there, as if like, yeah, what we know is bad. That's me, no, that's my name. Okay, we're...
Jonas, where are you?
Oh, really?
Okay, this is gonna be fine.
Reflection again.
Work through it. Tell Michael to stay with Clarissa. They like each other a lot.
They might need each other still,
but
yeah.
Michael's dead. How could I even... Whoa, wait, what's happening?
Okay. So why are we back
Hello?
Here?
Are you...
Oh.
Look, is someone there? Jonas? If you're still there, this would be a great time to say something.
So, is everyone gone?
When Jonas gets on your, case about his mom, just do what you feel is best, okay?
Have I died?
Dead. I know his mom's dead. How is this possible? What's going on? Well, that could have gone better. Right. Time loop.
I'm just going crazy. I'm talking to myself now.
Tell Michael he should go out on his own. What does this matter? He's dead. He's not here.
I don't know what is going to be the right option here. I'm just picking whichever I think is the right one. But it really did sound like those ghosts were like backing off and realizing that what they were doing was wrong. But then they snapped again and went back to the way they were before. Am I back home now? Post there said dead face. Play on dead space. Can I do anything? I honestly do think I am actually dead. This feels like some kind of dreamscape. Back home? It's very bright. Someone turned down that exposure. Hello, who are you? Daddy? No?
Oh,
Michael.
Hey, I didn't even know you were home. You're always so quiet. It's like living with a little fairy tale mouse.
Wait, this is our house.
I'm not. I can't play Amnesia Spy Girl right now. Seriously, pretend to snap Ren's neck on your own time. Been like struggling with this stupid speech, the graduation thing. I don't want it to be just the usual blah blah we've come so far type stuff. It should have like a point, right? It should bring you to your feet about something.
Sure, yeah. Give it a theme.
I'm not playing Amnesia Spy Girl. That sounds like a good custom
story. I'm guessing Mom probably told you about my scholarship to state, right? I don't really know how I feel about it. I mean, I feel it's not like it's a bad thing. It's a good thing, obviously.
Well, what are you thinking? Engineering? Well, you said something about sports medicine one time.
Yeah, I don't know about that anymore. It's just, you know, it seems like half the teachers are alumni, and... Actually, I'm about to be really arrogant and presumptuous and say mean things for no real reason other than I think I know better, so forget it. I've bored you enough.
Michael, yeah, I want
to
know.
Come on, you can't take me to the water's edge of an idea here and then not jump in. That's just cruel.
No, no, really. I'm talking out of my ass. It's fine. Listen, here's the... You can't tell Mom or Dad, but Clarissa and I are talking about just leaving. Getting an apartment somewhere and just doing our own thing, you know?
Oh, Michael, seriously? You'd leave me here all alone with these boring, bland people who don't come up with stuff like grocery cart chariot race?
You came up with that one, so... You're not really losing out. I'd still visit all the time, so... You know. She's been really pushing for it, wanting to look for places, and I'm into the idea. I really am.
Time loop.
I wouldn't feel right about it if I didn't have your, like, blessing first. So, can you just wave your hand over my head or something and say I'm all right to do this?
Yeah, go on.
God, it's hard for me to say since I love you, of course, but you should do it. Totally. Even if it explodes in a nuclear war-style breakup, you'll regret never trying.
Thanks.
That's true, mate. You're a stronger person.
Means a lot.
I know how
to... Just get good friends, okay? And when you're with those friends, just say yes to everything. And keep away from boys. When you talk to them, it feels like you're performing. But also, stay away from girls who look you in the eye for too long. And match every beer with a water. And take classes outside of school.
Yeah. What's
Michael,
this all this
for? What's this for? What are you doing?
This is a just-in-case package, okay? Just in case I'm not around. And I love you, and you're amazing, and that's it. So...
What the fuck is going on?
I know I'm amazing.
Yeah. That's it. I know I'm amazing,
but soon,
too.
I shall be so I cannot remember any... But the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'm back on the boat. I've all survived!
Waking up.
Hey.
Is she alright? Did we, win?
Is this real?
Oh, yeah, big time. Wire to wire finish.
I think saying wire to wire is stretching it, you know, since...
I don't know about sports. I don't know what I'm saying.
Yeah. Okay, the important thing is that the tuning in the cave, it worked. The tear, the hole, it's fixed. The ghosts are gone.
We did it!
We're going home.
Or at least they've stopped trying to eat our souls.
Oh.
That's... I'm glad. I'm sorry. I'm just... I was back. I fell back a few years during the whole thing, and... I
got possessed
again.
A bit again
That's
for
all.
A little while.
So, I'm just a little rattled right now.
You... saw Mike?
What happened? What was it like?
Well, I just talked to him. He was there in the... Whatever was happening. We talked about his future and what he wanted to do.
Yeah, Clarissa's back on the boat!
Something.
I'm sorry, Alex.
Yeah, it's... I'm sure it was rough.
No, it was, it was good to see him. It was good. He looked good. He looked, himself.
I had my older sister. It was a night where... I don't even remember why she was mad at me. Probably something I said to our mom.
Yeah, probably.
But I don't know why that who cares night would visit.
I wouldn't put much thought into it, Clarissa. Really.
Yeah, it doesn't matter now.
I don't think it's like a visit, like it's making a conscious choice to come mess with you. You were just exhaled somewhere, time-wise.
Yeah, I guess the universe doesn't choose to do anything. It just does.
I can't believe everything that happened. I feel like we should tell everyone we know. Like, go on a freaking book tour.
Yeah, it won't sound right.
I think we'd sound nuts, honestly. I mean, it's not like... It's not like we have any proof any of this actually happened.
Hey, is this your book?
Oh, man. This is... We're gonna be the best couple ever.
Okay, slow down.
I lost it on the way. I thought for sure some commuter would have just tossed it overboard.
Hey, that reminds me. What were we... We were talking about something stupid right before Alex woke up.
Prom?
Prom.
I am definitely skipping this one. I'm deferring the crown to that wheelchair girl.
Are you going, Alex?
Are we supposed to still spike the punch or just bring in flats?
Yeah, maybe.
Maybe? I don't know. If the urge strikes to cut a rug in front of that one janitor who leers all the time...
Come on, come with me and Nona. We'll go dress shopping. It'll be fun. It'll be like a movie montage.
Yeah, great. Okay.
None of us are prostitutes, and there's no rich guy.
Sounds great. Yeah, I mean, I guess I should spiffy up once in my life.
All right, just don't say phrases like that while we're out and we'll be
Oh,
solid.
Shut up, Clarissa. I'll
all
say
right,
what I like.
You know what? It's picture time.
Oh, my God. Come on. Nona.
You guys go ahead. Or maybe I can take it of you.
Yeah, come on. We'll all do it. Last one of the night. Or day now.
Let's actually move outside so we can get the light.
Sure. Ren, okay. What is that book, anyway?
I don't know. I can hardly make heads or tails out of what the hell he's talking about half the time.
Here's good for the... Yeah, just here.
Is that it?
Like, look. I'll just pick a random-ass page.
Oh, no, I gotta get into it as well.
Come on, okay. 2 seconds.
Like, this, here. When
guess
I was younger,
do it.
I could remember anything, whether it happened or not. But soon, I shall be so I cannot remember any but the things that never happened.
Yeah, I don't know.
All right, shut up.
Cheese!
Wow, that was quick. Okay, so I think we did it, and that final sequence with Micah was like the ghost parting gift of saying, right, you've freed us now. Thank
Before
you so much.
Before we left, I told my mom I was spending the night at a friend's house, and when I got back, I didn't see any reason to change that story. And you know what? I still don't. The island did one good thing,
matchmaker,
forcing Ren and Nona together. Which is nice, because they're still together, actually, though they go to different schools now. Trying out the long-distance thing, I guess.
Oh, that's going to be tough for you. Your 69% of players brought Ren and Nona together. Sweet! What about you?
Clarissa left to study English literature. She was thinking of dropping out, but is keeping at it for now. We talk sometimes. Rarely,
no.
But sometimes. I hear she's scared of the ocean now.
I get statistics of all other people.
If you care.
Did. I got the majority as well. You're 55% made up with Clarissa. That's cool. That is so cool.
Was the first to introduce me as his sister.
New beginnings.
You know, without the step part in front of it. And it was weird at first, but it's the truth. He's my brother. He goes to school in town, and we see each other a lot.
You and 61% of players bonded with your new stepbrother, Jonas. Oh, man, that is so cool.
It's funny. What happened on the island used to pop into my head every single day. And then every other day. And then a week went by, and I realized I hadn't thought about it at all. I guess that's... I don't know. It's good, I think. But anyways,
You did it.
Well, if it matters, I'm
taking some time off.
Just to, I don't know,
time
readjust
loop.
My priorities, figure out what I want to do. But anyways, what time
what
is it?
Fuck was that?
Yeah, sorry, I gotta run or I'll miss the ferry. Ren's dragging me out to Edwards Island for that yearly beach party thing. And I have to pick up what's-his-name Jonas, too. I hope he's not weird or mean or something. Whatever, I'm sure it'll be fun. It's something to do.
This has gone back to
right?
the start of the game. So we play it all again? This house is clear. I think we did the good thing. We saved them. Fucking hell! That is a mind F and a half. Wow! I did not know that you could go up against statistics with other players playing it and the different choices that they make. I was like Moira all over again, but with other different visuals. Damn, son. So I think, yeah, what was saying towards the end there was that final sequence with Michael, the stepbrother, is the ghost way of saying thank you in a way. They had to play out this sequence like a happy little memory that Alex had with Michael years before. And it's just their way of saying, yeah, thank you, you've set us free now, we can go off. We're no longer in limbo. So I wonder what would have happened if I would have left. I'm not going to do another playthrough of the game, though, to find that out. I'm going to let you guys and gals... Oh, excuse me, I'm not well enough. I've just got full of cold. I'm snotty as everything. But yeah, I'm going to let you guys and gals actually play this for yourself, because it is fantastic. Given that we've got statistics towards the end there, especially with me and Clarissa and me and Jonas options... There were more than just two options according to that pie chart, so you can imagine what the other options were, the different energy you could have got. That is spectacular. And it's giving me that worth. Oh, look, the one in the background there. That's the first picture. In the first or second picture, I'm not sure. I think that's the one in the barracks. But yeah, this has definitely got replayability value to this. This is well worth its money, most definitely. So, like with all other videos, I do links in the description below, but I'd definitely play this. Definitely play it and play your ass off with this. It is phenomenal. I'm going to see if I can choose, pick out the other endings offline. I'm not going to do it for the channel because I really want to play this again. It's fantastic. The art style was great. The soundscape was brilliant. The voice acting was top notch. It was proper Hollywood A-grade style. Right up there at the top. It was brilliant to hear them interact with each other, play off each other, laugh and joke and insult each other. It's brilliant. Oh, that is one of the best games I have played for a long time. Why didn't I play it sooner? I don't know. And I should have just played this from start to finish. I really should have done. Made with the Unity engine as well. You get to play 3D games in Unity, like Subnautica's made in Unity. A lot of the horror games of today's made in Unity. And to come out with a game like this, the game developers, you guys are awesome. I love this game. And there's the happy family all together, huggies and smiles, and oh, it's good. We're taking all the hatchets out of our back, so it's all fine now. Ain't that right, Clarissa? Yeah, it's all cool. Oh, what an ending. What an ending. That is a beast of an ending. Okay, so that is the end of my playthrough of Oxenfree, my geeky guys and gals. That was fantastic. I'm not going to ramble on anymore, but yeah, play it. I'll definitely highly recommend that you play this because you are going to be for a treat. You probably might find something else that I didn't. Anyway, thanks so much for watching this video, my geeky guys and gals. Do all that good YouTube stuff. Like it if you like it, dislike it if you didn't. And comment and subscribe and hit the little bell icon and do whatever you like. It's fantastic. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. For now. Man, I didn't sound enthusiastic towards the end there because of this damn cold, but I'm trying to keep the outro short now.